Lambai yang lembut berpohon di tepian pantai ditambah dengan angin sepoi-sepoi bahasa menyentuh muka semestinya menenangkan minda. Meskipun masih belum dapat berjalan dan bermain air di pesisir pantai damai, pengunjung bersyukur kerana masih dapat berehat dan melihat pemandangan pantai dari Damai Central untuk menghilangkan tekanan setelah sekian lama berkurung.
Dekatlah setahun.
So pada pendapat kita, suasana kini itu macam ni.
Suasana kini itu kan, sih macam dulu lah. Obviously sih macam dulu sebab kini itu orang pun semua pakai mask, semua masih takut-takut. Tapi seronok lah kita dah boleh keluar nak. Lama je berkurung bah. Masih sih okey so ada yang buka ada yang sih. Boleh mula ada kedai makan boleh je duduk-duduk lepak-lepak. Dah lama je sih duduk kedai. tapi harap boleh 4-6 bias sekali lah. Kita pandai-pandai rimpun lah nyaga walaupun banyak juga lah orang akan madah buka tu si takut kan mbak nembiak tapi sidaknya pun dah lama je berkurung bah kita pun perlu je nampak sidaknya keluar juga kan kadang sebenarnya nak madah selamat sih juga lah sebab benda ya kena tu dekat sini-sini pun ada dekat tempat kerja pun ada benda ya pun sih nampak kadang-kadang kita tu si bersimptom pun kita boleh ada juga benda ya bah tapi sampai bila juga kita tu si
I haven't been here for a year. 2 years lah since they started. So since then I've never been here. I think they should open local lah, local tourism, but not from outside, because we don't know how cool the tourists are. That's my opinion. Reason is because we are still stage 1 and stage 2. And then if we continue to, like I said, if we continue to control, we may be crippled. We don't know how to live with each other. So I think as long as stage 1 and stage 2, and then we are able to learn to live with it. With the SOP, I think it's better kita make it a lifestyle daripada kita control. So I think it's okay. Everybody sit sabar nak keluar. Everybody is nice outside and they really love the nature. So kita dapat nangka everywhere is full. We were from another beach, tapi penuh gila. We have to get here. So that signs that people wants to go out. So let us out. Let us out. But amalkan SOP, guna yang tebal-tebal, mask. And wash our hands often and keep the distance.